Yo, look at that chopper. That's what's flying. Yo, this guy is in some tank, bro. Yo, he's in a mad one. Drugs are bad. I say we leave him in the game to keep him killing the police. No, I don't even know him. He just joined. I don't even know him. Are you friends with him? Oh, no. Yeah.
Keep him busy while I reload. Motherfucker.
Well, how much did you get? Yeah, I got 19. It don't matter though. It's only... But if you have a mate... I'll just start it, then we'll just kill ourselves. Just to show them. I'll just fucking jump off. Quite fun when you jump off. I just shot myself. And also, if we just want to keep on doing this and doing this and just get loads of money, if someone does it. Someone does it, like the other person can do it, and by the time it end, like the other person, like by the time it ends, the other person can do it, and by the time that ends, the other person can do it. Basically. Probably made more, to be honest. So you can make about 150 or to 200 grand per hour. The more people that are in your CEO, the more money you get. Should we go to the military? But get a jet. Wait, where's the yeah? Or should we just do some CEO missions? Yeah, this isn't great. We'll just do some CEO missions. So, whose CEO missions are we doing?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Slash glitch. Money glitch.
It's on the way.
He's safe up for his end. Yeah. I'll do your CEO missions. Then we could sell. Oh shit, yeah. I didn't. Wait, what? Wait, what? I just... Oh my god. This game is absolutely Down syndrome. I was gonna call Esther to get the cops with me. It's up to you, do whatever. Do whatever missions you want. Oh. We're going to your warehouse. Yeah, no, I'll put you to your warehouse. Yeah. Oh, do you need to go to your office? Oh yeah.
Yep.
Oh yeah, yeah. Wait, you know when you sell the crates, do I get a bit of money as well? There's you getting that 150k, and there's me 2k. Okay. Oh, weird and nice.
Ba-doink!
I have the CEO office as well. Invite me to it, or I swear down I'm gonna come in with a fucking pistol and blow you up. I'll blow you. So bad, I need to upgrade.
Anything you need, boss.
You got the fully upgrades. Where's your gun locker? Dunno. Can't afford it. I'm gonna sit down like a real businessman. Yeah, actually, fuck sake.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Oh, hold on. Oh my god. You want some blood? Where the hell are you? No, you're not. Why are you lying? And drive your car. Well, I'm just about to rob it, so what are you gonna do? Joking, I'll come pick you up. Are you taking the actual piss? I'll come pick you up and then I'll get. Come pick you up, bro. Oh. My bad. What's this now? Fucking gold digger. Oh, that's funny. Oh shit. I'm in the move. I'm trying to breath. Oh my god. Gold digger. Oh yeah, me, I'm right here, bro. I'm in, bro. Oh, come, bro. Oh. Bro, just come back, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, just generally going to TCO. Oh my god. Oh, I was fucking it wrong. I didn't miscard it, fucking care. You're good, bro. Please get him, please. Fuck the feds. Shit. Right. You're good. Oi, do you want to race? My car's gonna fuck you up, mate. Gold digger, that's it, you go fucking. That's it, please. Get him, bro. Get him, bro. Get him, bro. Get him, bro. Paul Digger. Gold digger. Oh, come yard, bro. Come yard. Come, bro. Come, bro. Another gift. Ush. Come, bro. Come back, bro. Gold digger. No one. Oh, please get him. Oh, please. Please. What do you call a... What's fireman? Oh my god, I just got shot up by the police. Oh, come pick me up, bro. Come pick me up, you know what I mean, bro? Nah, I won't. It's all good, isn't it? Obviously, man's not gonna kill ya. I just wanna find your crabs. I'm trying to, man. I'm in, bro. Oi, bro. Oi, bro, you just kick me out, bro. That's fucking it, mate. I'm going in the peace call, mate. Yes, boys. Come on, please, man. Come then, bro. Come then, bro. In a bit. Did they hit me, bro? Dude. You're arrested, bro. Oh, you will be in a... Oh my god, you're such a troll. You're such a troll. You're such a troll. Oh, shall I show you a magic trick? Oh, come to me, I want to show you a sick magic trick. Yeah, basically what we're going to do, just going to come down these stairs, ding ding ding. Oh my fucking penis. What? What? Can't get these skills, bro. Can't get these skills, bro. I just talked to the police car. How'd you feel? I'm a police now. I'm one of the police. Oh shit, I accidentally pushed into a police car. You're looking at the villa, what is the villa? I have no idea. Oh my god, mate. You are AIDS. Come pick me up. Nah, don't give a shit, mate. Come get me, bro. Peppa Pig is love. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. As he and he anally penetrated me, struck it. Toad, and then slaps me across the face. And Shrek came in, winked at me, and fucking fell out the window. I'm off the Hogwarts. I'm off the Hogwarts, bro. Get get the fuck out of my swamp, you fucking ogre. Oi, no, oi, listen to me. I'm gonna say three words, alright? Three fucking words. It's all ogre now. I am an ogre, you don't come in my swamp. Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Yeah. Oh, what, did you watch the bit? Oh, yeah, have you watched the bit where all them kids just came running in at Shrek? Them little baby ogres. Don't touch me there, you ogre. And they all pile on top of him. Get off me, you ogre. Don't you get them ogre hands on me. Oi, donkey, get out of my swamp. I am an ogre. Puss in Boots. I am an ogre. Break my rules and I'll fucking shrub my fucking dick up the owl. I'll get fucking Shrek to fucking come round your house, fucking anally penetrate, yeah, and whisper in your ear, Shrek is love, Shrek is life. It's all over here. You fucking ogre, get the fuck up here. I am an ogre. I am an ogre. Shrek is love, Shrek is life. I am a ogre. I know. Oh, what's it? Imagine, yeah, if it was Halloween, then you went round your mate's house with an ogre suit on, and you just say, I am an ogre. What, you just look Halloween ogre? Oh my god. I am an ogre. Oh. I'm laughing. Oh, be a sec, I need to go to my room. I am an ogre. Oh, yo, what just happened? They just glitched me out of the car, bro. We're off to Hogwarts. Oh, imagine, yeah, if you're just at school, yeah, and the teacher says, oh, guys, you've all been very good, we're going on a trip. And the little kid says, where to? Hogwarts. Why are we going to Hogwarts? To see the ogres. Quite a documentary about ogres. Wait, the teacher asked ya. Wait, the teacher. The teacher asked ya, what do you want to be when you're older? I am an ogre. Yeah, I know my batteries keep on falling out. What, do you want to be when you're older? I am an ogre. An ogre. Oh, that's funny. I said Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Oh my god. Where's the jet? I can't fucking board it yet. Where do we go? I've got a jet here. How do I shoot out of it in that? Trying not to bomb me because I'm in this jet. Oh my god. Some guy had a tank. Yeah, come pick me. Yeah. I'm not at the bottom. Now I can't get back over. Get back over the fence. Oi, try and break down the fence. Thing. What? Yeah, I know, but someone just blew me up. You might have to break down the fence so I can climb over it. No, you have to try and do it. Because you are an ogre. I'm trying to do it again, you didn't even do it. Is it still on video the whole time? I need to put in the title. Why am I an ogre? You wanna pick me up. Put down here. I can just see her flying. You might need to pick me up, you know. Yeah, I know. I can't get over the fence. The helicopter just blew up and flew up in the spawn right next to me. You need to pick me up. In your jet. Yeah, come here. Oh my god, I didn't. Look, I spawned here. Actually, I'm gonna kill myself so I can spawn in the middle of the belly. Still exploring the military. Shrek is love. Shrek is love. Oh my god. The ogres are just... Bye. Edit the video.